escape. Fire hazard.
But a momentary distraction.
There's still a long road ahead.
Stabilize!
Go! Don't tell me.
Time to go.
Rise! Quake!
Into the wind!
Stay close, and you will live.
Let's go out and play!
Thank you.
You to the magnificent Court of Fontaine, the most important city in our nation. I'm Aval, and I'll be your tour guide for this trip. Even though I'm not as reliable as Alphan from the Navia line, I'll still do my very best. And if you're dissatisfied with anything, feel free to let me know right away. Oh, wait a sec. Please contact a staff member with your feedback after reaching the station, and we will address your concerns as soon as possible. Back on topic. The destination of this trip will be the Court of Fontaine. If you'd like to learn more about the latest technological developments in Fontaine, the hottest new trends in cuisine, or upcoming sensational trials, please subscribe to the Steambird. Fantastic serialized novels, including the thriller Great Detective Herlock, which recently reached its dramatic conclusion. Right at the very end, Herlock faces off against the real mastermind, revealed to be the assistant, Miss Jacoba, in a duel at the old site of Lilia Cruces Ordo. I couldn't stop my feelers from shaking. Oh no, did I spoil it for you? Oops. Anyway, coming up ahead on your left-hand side is Marisee Village, the hometown of all Melusines, myself included. It's deep below the ground, just over there. We will now pass the Poisson Tunnel. Now that I think about it, very few people tend to take this line. Maybe it's because humans don't really like deserts. After all, the most popular route in and out of Fontaine is through Liyue's Tinyu Vale. I've heard that in places with lots of sand, even Clockwork Mecha will start to malfunction. I mean, no rational person would try to cross a vast, hot, and dry desert to get to Fontaine, right? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to imply that you were irrational. Looking ahead on your right-hand side is the Aranias, where the Opera Epicles is located. Do you see that really tall structure? I once asked Elfen, what's that big old thing? She said, no clue. What's the use of learning the meaning of things? But anyway, Elfen is a super amazing and super friendly Melusine. If you have a chance, you really should take the Navia line and listen to her tour. Behind me is the destination of our tour, the magnificent Court of Fontaine. Please take all of your personal belongings with you when you disembark.
I will have order.
To the Clementine Line Aquabus. This boat tour will take you to the magnificent Court of Fontaine, the most important city in our nation. Speaking of Fontaine, you may have heard of the unique trials held in our courts and presume this nation to be a very serious and solemn place. In reality, Fontaine is also a center of culinary and artistic delights, full of fine architecture, music, paintings, and delicacies, each of which are well worth experiencing for yourself. Why is architecture first in this list, you might ask? For good reason. Because for any new passengers, you'll get your very first look at the splendor of the Court of Fontaine towards the end of this tour. So keep your eyes peeled and prepare to gasp with amazement when the moment comes.
on out. Show them. Come on out.
The boat is now entering Poisson Tunnel. Everyone should now be able to see the light from the aquabus more clearly. Beautiful, isn't it? It's very different from the fluorescent materials used in Sumeru, or the torches used in other countries. These are Fontaine-exclusive nightlights powered by indemnidium. Of course, indemnidium isn't just for such trivial uses as lighting. Indemnidium is a power source, capable not only of powering this tiny boat, but also meeting the daily energy demands of an entire city. Plus, it's completely safe. You'll have the chance to learn more about this amazing power source once you reach the Court of Fontaine. Just to the outside of the track, there's a towering building that's blocking your view. Behind it, you'll find the pride of the people of Fontaine, the Opera Epicles. The Opera House is the highest court where Fontaine holds its trials, so it's no exaggeration to say that it's one of the most important buildings in the nation. Of course, normal artistic performances are staged there too. But those can sometimes be a bit too avant-garde and confusing. Trials are much more interesting because Monsieur Nouvellet will always be present. I really want to ditch work right now and go watch a trial. No, no, bad Aval. You're a model tour guide. How can you think about doing something so irresponsible?
Welcome to the Court of Fontaine. Please watch your step. Please watch your step.
Gotcha! I follow the wind. Into the wind.
Yeah.